Over 300 people were evacuated from the three-star hotel this morning after a guest raised the alarm. It's understood the blaze started on the second floor and spread quickly up the central stairwells. One man climbed to safety.
A man was trapped in one of the rooms by smoke. He sat on the window ledge of the room trying to get as much fresh air as possible, and the breathing apparatus crew discovered the man and removed him safely from the scene.
2 years ago, the Rubins Hotel was the target of IRA bombers when police found an unexploded device hidden in a bedroom. But today, Home Office Minister Lord Caithness, visiting the scene, said there was no indication today's fire was linked to terrorist activity.
None at the moment, no. But that's up to the experts to go in and find out what was the cause of the fire and exactly what happened and how it spread. It's too early to say at this stage.
Are the anti-terrorist squad here?
I don't know at the moment. I've just literally had a quick look around and seen the result of the damage.
The man rescued from the window ledge is being treated in hospital for the effects of smoke.